morning, YouTube. We just woke up on Mount Cook, right underneath the glacier, which is pretty epic. We're in White Horse Hill campground this morning, $13 a night, so not too bad. Definitely need to go find a free campground tonight though, can't afford to keep staying here. Haven't showered in 2 days, for sure want to find a lake to jump in today though. We're gonna head out hiking for the day, hopefully do Hooker Valley, Red Tongue, try and get the glacier lake, check out Mount Cook, and yeah, take you with us. Let's do this. Breakfast of champions.
What's up?
Hooker Valley track. You ready?
What's that?
Hooker Valley. It's the track we're doing.
Hooker Valley?
It's called Hooker Valley.
Hooker Valley.
Yeah. You ready?
Yeah.
3 hours. You got this?
Hooker Valley.
First hike of the day here in Mount Cook, up the Hooker Valley to the Glacier Lake. Crazy views though, and we've been hiking 2 minutes. 3 hour return, and it's supposed to be fairly easy, so. Most popular day hike in Mount Cook. Lower Hooker Suspension Bridge. And at the far end of the lake, just see the end of the Mueller Glacier underneath all the rocks. Crazy. I can't believe I've never been here, but I feel like I say that every place I go in New Zealand, so whatever. Clearly need to travel more. Okay, if you can see the tiny bit of snow blowing up in the background way over there, we just had an avalanche that I missed filming. Sorry. We made it! Glacier comes out at the end of this lake, but you can just see the ice underneath all of that gravel. And then in summer, which it is right now, icebergs break off it and float down the lake.
It's ice!
Oh.
Go ahead, guys!
Oh. Not a competition, okay?
So, I think this is probably our only chance ever to go swimming with icebergs.
Just be alive in the back.
Are you for real? I'm just gonna go under and get out again.
Heck?
Yeah. Look at my feet. They're like
I'm red thin.
This car is such a tip, but we're trying to get away with not packing it properly because we're literally just going down.
Check this out.
Alright guys, this is what happens when you try and get away with not packing the car up properly.
Mm.
second hike of the day. I should say the Tasman Lake, because the actual glacier has melted way back there. So you can just see the ice at the end of the lake. Check it out. 1990, glacier went all the way across and right up the side. But it's currently shrinking 480 to 820 meters per year. So yeah, melted all the way back up the top. At the moment it's 24Ks. By 2027, according to this site. Pretty sad. That's global warming. Hey guys. What's up, guys? We just showered. It was incredible. And there was a $2 shower here, so we jumped at the opportunity. Anyway, we're probably going to end the video here because we're driving half an hour now back to a free campground because we're too cheap to pay another $13. So, anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. And as always, if you did like this video, please feel free to like, comment, subscribe, do all those great things to help me build this channel, and I'll see you in the next one.